If you're in a stressful situation, your sympathetic nervous system kicks in. Whether you are about to give a high-stress presentation, are in a confrontation, in the middle of an exam, or dealing with a traumatic event, you can feel a host of side effects from your natural adrenaline response from high-stress situations. You can experience symptoms such as increased heart rate, shortness of breath, shakiness, and a change in blood pressure. Tactical breathing is a technique used by Navy SEALs as well as other branches of the military to reduce stress, maintain calm and focus in dangerous situations to regain and maintain control. It is also commonly used by first responders and athletes. The practice is simple and requires a minute or so of deep abdominal breathing. 4-second breath in, hold for 4 seconds, and exhale to a count of four. Each breath is inhaled in through the nose and exhale out through the nose. This activates the parasympathetic nervous system. You can find 1 minute of tactical breathing on this channel to bypass this explanation for future practice. A link is in the description. Remember to breathe through the nose only. And inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold, 1, 2, 3, 4, and exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold, 1, 2, 3, 4, and exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Breathe in, 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold, 1, 2, 3, 4. And exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. In, 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold, 1, 2, 3, 4. And exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4.